Good morning. After a rainy day yesterday, the sun is out, although the wind is a bit blustery. Knocked our bins down last night. Anyway, my knee's still twinging from the other day, so I decided to go to the canal again and get a few miles in. Nice and flat, hopefully help sort out the knee old age for you. One of the things I like walking along the canal about days like this, when you get the reflection of the water. The canal here, and on the other side, if you can see a bit of water, there's a fishing lake. Here we have the River Calder, looking quite full, and the canal is coming up to Cromwell Bottom Nature Reserve. You can see that bridge in here, got washed out in the floods in, must have been, what was it, 2015, Christmas 2015. It was taken about 20 months to rebuild it. Yeah, not a very high priority, I don't think. Anyway, it's nice that it's been redone. I was bent down in this tunnel, but I don't need to. Coming up to Salt Table, where I should be stopping to have my lunch. Oh, look how beautiful that is today. Have me soup in a thermos today. I'll tell you what, this particular thermos, I don't know. Brands come up and everything now. I've had for years and it's still working. It's about the only thermos I've had that still works after about 6 months. No, I've had that one years. It's just brilliant. And while I'm here at the basin, what's good about for me walking on the canals is I have the magic key for the toilet. So what I'm very tempted I'd like to do is a long distance walk along the canals, and I might even try it in Benton, trying it in Bibby, because I've got facilities and lots of places you could probably just Bibby up next to the canal, lots of grass areas. It's something I might plan. I don't know if I'll do it in winter. Try a weekend one, couldn't I? Just 2 days, one night. That might be interesting. I might see if I can plan something like that. I might do it on the Leeds Liverpool Canal or something like that. Maybe. So many things to do. So many places to walk. Yeah, she'll have me lunch now. Unusual looking canal boat for you. Right, I'm nearly back where I started, just over the 7 miles. So nice to get a few miles in. I'm now going to have a little sit down by this picnic spot and finish my tea.